biology mannequin so naked? Why is Jesus so cute? Why are the STD posters so sexy? Is it hot in here, or is it just me?
There are 10 commandments to follow. They keep us from rotting in hell down below. But for you, you naughty young girls who only think of boys and their woodies, remember number 10. Thou shalt not covet thy neighbor's goodies. Betty and Teddy were merely 16, but felt their love was fated to be. They packed their wine and headed for the meadow. They made love under the moon, two bodies in a cocoon. 1 month later, Betty found out she was Prego. Frank slurped a milkshake at the ice skating rink, when a blonde-haired beauty, who shall not be named, gave him a wink. She led him to a closet and said, keep on your blades. She rode him all night long. In the morning, she was gone. 1 week later, Frank found out he had AIDS.
Listen up, ladies, you bloody dirty teens. Boys are your ills, God's your vaccine. Check the pill, don't be misled. Everything is faster. Welcome to sex ed.
Chuck stuck it in Vicky, but Vicky felt real icky. Just like that, she pooped. Then she died. Her soul floated down below. Satan gave her a spiked dildo. And said, now this is what you'll have to ride.
Excuse me, Father Saul, if you don't mind me asking you, is there anything we're allowed to do?
Oh, Chastity, good God, come your libido.
Listen up, lady.